Well, you're going to want to give yourself a couple extra minutes driving where you need to get to go this morning. That's because temperatures have been dropping steadily.
27 First News reporter Nadine Grimley is in the live drive action cam to check on road conditions in Hubbard. Nadine?
Good morning, Dan and Amy. We're still in Hubbard this morning on Route 62, and you can still see that the roads are pretty snow covered right now. It's only a light dusting of snow, though. We have seen some snow plows up ahead, just treating the roads, making sure they aren't slippery. But if you are heading back to work or school this morning, because it is a Monday after a holiday break, you're going to want to take it slow, take some extra time. Those bridges and overpasses are going to be especially slippery because they do freeze before the roads, and there is a significant temperature difference from yesterday morning and today. So just be cautious as you're driving out there this morning, folks. There are some pockets of low visibility, and the wind does pick up in some heavy gusts at times, so it riles up that snow and it creates some low visibility. So just, again, be cautious and be careful out there. In the live drive action cam, Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News. Dan and Amy.
It's 35 minutes after 6 o'clock this morning, and while the temperatures are going down, costs on the Pennsylvania Turnpike are actually going the other way. They're going up.
I already thought they were high enough. Well, 27 First News this morning reporter Eric Zarenko is here with details on what you should be aware of if you're driving the Turnpike today. Eric?
Well, Dan and Amy, drastic decreases in temperature and snow flurries have the Pennsylvania Turnpike giving out travel advisories across our area. Yesterday's high hit near the 60-degree mark. Since then, temperatures have plummeted into the 20s and should soon be in the teens. The travel advisory includes rain, sleet, snow, and freezing rain throughout today. Make sure to take precautions by leaving early for a destination so you can drive slowly in case roads are icy. Also, it is not advised to pass any highway trucks releasing road chemicals such as salt for your safety. But besides Pennsylvania Turnpike conditions making news today, their tolls are as well. On Sunday at midnight, toll rates increased by 5% for both cash and Easy Pass. This means that now, if you're on the Turnpike in Ohio and you enter Pennsylvania, what used to be $5.90 in cash tolls is now $6.20, and what was $4.14 for Easy Pass tolls is now $4.35. According to the Pennsylvania Turnpike, the increase is needed to fulfill its obligation to the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania to address a transportation funding shortfall. The increase will also fund the Turnpike's capital spending, which focuses largely on reconstruction and widening projects. Now, this is the 7th annual toll increase and the first time since 2011 that EasyPass rates have gone up by the same percent as cash rates. But even with both increased, EasyPass users will still pay about a third less than cash customers. And for more information on toll costs per area, visit the Pennsylvania Turnpike's website at paturnpike.com/toll. Dan?